So happy Diwali, you guys! Welcome to my channel, and I love lights and diyas. As you can see, dry fruits are my favorite. Diwali means dry fruits. Pray for guest is ready, but I'm telling you, I'm gonna steal from this. And this is my favorite. Hello guys, what's up? So this is Ashita Agarwal. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope you guys are doing amazing, and it's the most colorful and lightning time of the year. It's Diwali, and I'm here with some amazing instant emergency fashion hacks that will help you to choose from your wardrobes rather than going and buying new. So agar hum hindi mein bole to sasta sundar tikao. आपके घर पे आपको वो चीज़ें मिल जाएंगी. आपको बहुत सारी शॉपिंग करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. और एज़ यू नो, इट्स अ स्वच्छ भारत ड्यूरिंग दिवाली, सो आइदर यू कैन क्लीन अप और आइदर यू कैन गो फॉर शॉपिंग. सो इफ़ यू डोंट गेट द टाइम टू शॉप लाइक जस्ट लाइक मी, देन इट्स द ट्रिक्स ओवर हियर एंड आई एम गोना हेल्प यू विद दैट. आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ मिक्स एंड मैच कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ ड्रेसेस, इन स्पेशली इन शीक वियर्स. And as you can see, my makeup is done and I have done my hair styling too. So I have parted it in from the center, and then I'll show you from the back side. I have done a good chic trendy just little touch up, and then we'll go ahead with the video. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram, guys. My handle is here on the screen. So as you can see, I have done a very chic, very glittery and very highlighting makeup, because that goes perfectly well during festive vibes. And this is my new backdrop for the video, and I'm totally excited to show you the room tour. Before that, I did this Diwali original kundan set, and I skipped the earrings and I'm selecting this one because I liked it better, and I think we'll go with these and this. Guys, and I just made a pony and took the partition off here and just rolled it away. So it's a chic, normal and very stylish traditional look for me. So I'm wearing this sheen top. It's very chic top. It was already in my closet. एंड मेरे पास पहले से था ये टॉप, और ये एक आई बॉरोड दिस फ्रॉम माय मॉम. आई नेवर वेयर दिस काइंड ऑफ स्टफ, बट आई एम लविंग हाउ इट इज गोइंग. एंड यू विल से इट्स अ वाइट एंड क्रीम, बट इट विल गेट टुगेदर. आई एम पेयरिंग दिस विद अ वेरी ब्राइट कलर, दैट इज दिस ब्लू बनारसी प्रिंट दुपट्टा, एंड दैट इज अगेन स्टोलन फ्रॉम माई मॉम्स क्लॉसेट. एंड this is how it will go. You just have to put it like this and you are ready for your Diwali with only 3 to 4 steps, and all at your mom's closet or that is available with you already. And I am just loving the outcome of it, you guys.
Oh. coming up to the next section, you guys, I added a piece of this jewelry because, so if you are moving up to the next section and if you are a sari fan, I'll just do a simple trick for you guys. So take your dupatta like this and trap it inside here. To next section of the Diwali outfit ideas, I'm just gonna pair the same top with this palazzo. This I have opened my hairs this time, and as you can see, I have partitioned my hair already, and this is gonna be final hairstyle. I'm not gonna do anything, but we're gonna accessorize in this. And so the same crop top and the palazzo, we are moving to the next section. I just do a thing that every girl have in their wardrobe. So, and I'm doing this stocking because I love the highlighter is showing and I love the makeup today. So forgive me for that, guys. And every girl have this dupatta in their wardrobe. This is Ratri Garba collection from my Ghagra collection. Har ladki ke paas ye hota hai. So घाघरे से मैंने ये दुपट्टा निकाला है बिकॉज इसमें मिरर वर्क है एंड इट हैज़ दैट शीक येलो कलर विच इज़ गिविंग दैट फेस्टिव वाइब्स. और येलो कलर हर पूजा में ही पहना जाता है, ये तो इंडिया में एवरीवेयर इज देयर. सो येलो रेड्स आर द कलर एंड आई चोज दिस येलो कलर बिकॉज माई ड्रेस इज लिटल पेल एंड डल कलर्स लाइक वाइट एंड क्रीम. सो आई गो विद अ हाइलाइटिंग कलर. Dhoti style, freestyle for all the chic babies out there who want this kind of very very little and light dressing. So this time I'm choosing a different accessories in a closer look of camera. We are, and I'm keeping my hair straight, simple and open, and I'm taking this yellow bangle because of that, and I'm going with a single one. Then I chose this pink one because it's very cute and very chic and I like the color. So it was very painful, but I got through this. I just hope it doesn't cut my ears. And accessory is done. Simple yet chic for all the babies out there who doesn't believe to go for heavy. So I'm feeling that festive vibes already, and yeah, I'm already loving the white and yellow is coming out, and I just wanted to make it a chic factor, so I just did that. And I'm taking this pink dupatta. Thank you.
So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next video soon, and I love you all so much. So see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share. Bye bye guys.